Rob, what is going on, guys? My name is Polish Rob. This is Charmeleon. And today we got challenged to a pack battle by MutantMrHyde. Now, a fun thing about MutantMrHyde is the fact that he has a bearded dragon himself that goes by the name of Fred Sanford. So, of course, him and Fred Sanford decided to challenge us to a pack battle, and you know we never back down from one. So now we have the Battle of the Dragons, his Fred Sanford versus our Charmeleon. So we are going to open up 10 packs of Rebel Clash and see who wins the Battle of the Lizards. So it should be pretty interesting. Hopefully we can pull out another win. We did beat King Hobo the First in our last pack battle. So hopefully we can continue that streak and win another one. So that being said, here we go. So I pulled these packs from a booster box, which you can see in front of us. We both agreed on pulling 10 packs from a booster box. He had one, I had one. So it just worked out. It was meant to be for the Battle of the Dragons. So here we are. Hopefully we can sneak out another win and be as successful as we were in our last one. So I already picked the 10 packs. I didn't want to go through. I already opened the whole booster box. It was sealed. I didn't want to go through that mess because I just wanted to get to the pack battle itself. It's been a while since we've opened Double V. There it is. So that counts towards our lead against MutantMrHyde with a Double V. Nothing spectacular, nothing too crazy, but it's a rare card. So hopefully we can continue with these rest of the packs. You know, I was talking about something. Not sure what I was talking about anymore. That's what happens when you pull a V card. You completely forget what you were talking about. So I'm going to go back now, edit this video, and then be like, Oh yeah, that's what you were talking about. You idiot. It's all good. It's all fun. So, oh, wait, no. Now I remember. See, this is what happens. This is what happens when you get distracted. So, I was saying it's been a while since we've... Hey, Stonejourner Holographic. There we go. So, 2 for 2 in our pack so far. Oh, my God. Lost my track of thought again. Here we go, Rob. Come on, Rob. Remember. What were we talking about? Okay, I remember now. Okay, let's get it together. We were talking about how I haven't opened Rebel Clash in a while. We've been sticking ever since Hidden Fates came out, reprinted, I should say. We've been kind of sticking with that. We did a live stream, we did a few other things, some Burning Shadows, really looking for those Zards. I'm pretty glad to be back to Rebel Clash and working on hey, there it is, a Luxray Holographic. So 3 for 3 on the packs so far. So I'm glad to be back into Rebel Clash because I do want to complete the master set of it. I've got a good head start from the booster box I've already opened in my video, I want to say like a couple weeks ago, and the one that I had opened with Chelsea. So pretty glad to be, you know, back in the Rebel Clash mode and opening up booster packs to finish my master set. So far, so good. We got our 3 packs in, and we have 3 pulls, and now we have... Whoa, did I mess up the pack trick? I did. Pack trick. What is a pack trick? The card trick. So we got an Unpheasant as our rare. Maybe I didn't mess it up. I'm all kinds of whacked today. You know, I got so much on my mind. There's so much going on in the Pokemon community right now that it is just wishy-washy, you know? So I got a lot on my mind, but... Here we are. We are in a pack battle, so let's go ahead and focus on that, and let's focus on a win, because we don't like to lose on this channel. Only thing we've lost is the shiny Charizard and the Hyper Charizard from Burning Shadows, which, by the way, we're not giving up on still. Golden War Turtle, we're still after it. We're not going to go ahead and get beaten by you either. You're not going to pull before us. We got more Hidden Fates in our stash currently hiding behind me. Those will be opened very soon. So if you're watching this video, which I know you are, good luck, sir, because we are back at it and coming right after you. Woo! All right. Rebel Clash. That's what we're focusing on. Rebel Clash. So we were 3 for 3 in our pulls so far. And then kind of hit a dry spell there, but we still got the Luxray. We got our Stonejourner holographic and a double V, which I think is actually the first time I've pulled a double V. So there it is. Charmeleon, don't you get too antsy now. We got a pack battle to end. Don't you be going all bananas. You focus, sir. You focus on getting us this W. All right, pack trick in. Did it correctly this time. And we got what? We got a Bunnelby, Vulpix, Phantom, Reverse Hollow is a Stufful, and rare is a Clefable holographic. So I don't have a Clefable holographic either. So it's really looking good, this opening for my master set, which is the main focus as far as what I'm trying to complete as of the recent, because of course this is a new set. So usually focus on completing master sets when they first come out. And then I kind of backtrack because I'm still not done with Hidden Fates. I'm still not done with Sword and Shield, but I'm only missing a few cards. One being Shiny Charizard from Hidden Fates, and then I'm missing the Gold Zacian from Sword and Shield, along with some other cards here and there, but nothing too major like that. So I tend to go back and try to complete it. But for the majority, when a new set comes out, I do have most of it complete, which is humbling and nice to look at. So. All right, we are two more packs away from completing this battle. I think we got a good edge on MutantMrHyde. I know he packs some heat in when he pulls. And I'm, oh my God, there goes Reshazard. Down again for the count. All right, we're gonna take a quick little intermission. Fix Charmeleon over here. I'm not worried about the Reshazard. We'll get to that later, but we are gonna take an intermission, so. And now I forgot. What I was thinking about earlier. What were we thinking about? Oh, we were talking about MutantMrHyde. Yeah, guys, after you watch this pack battle, or I should say my version of the pack battle, make sure you go and check out MutantMrHyde. He does great openings, and he also does some vintage stuff, which I don't really do on this channel, just mainly because it's so expensive right now, so it's really hard to get my hands on. But he has his hands on some vintage stuff, and he does open it on his channel. He is very entertaining. He's a great person. He is in a group text that we talk with all the time. So definitely check him out. Definitely check out his channel. Consider subscribing to him. Give a like on the video. And, and comment below and let him know how he did against me on his back battle. So definitely check out MutantMrHyde. That being said, it was the 10th pack. We started off strong, fell down on the middle there, but came back at the end and did pull a Holo Clefable. So hopefully it's enough to win this battle and continue our streak for more battles to come. So this is what we got to go ahead and do a PolishRob recap. We got a Clefable. We got a Double V. We got a Stonejourner Holographic, a Luxray Holographic, and that's it. I thought we had more. And that's it. So I know he's going to pull some heat in this video, so I think we might take the L on this one, which is unfortunate, but it's all in good fun. We have a great time on his channel, so after this one, make sure you go check him out. Have a good time on his channel as well. Rob Mob, we got more Hidden Fates coming up. We are not going to give up on the Shiny Charizard. I also have another video coming out with stuff that my mom gave me for Pokemon, so that is going to be exciting, so make sure you tune in for that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you're new to the channel, welcome. My name is Polish Rob. You just saw Charmeleon earlier. Actually, I'll bring him up right here. There's Charmeleon. Consider giving us a sub. We have a great time on this channel. We are open to all new, unique things related to Pokemon. And consider giving a like on this video. Well, on the well. Don't give a like to the well. Consider giving a like to this video as well. And if you're new to the channel, give me a comment below and introduce yourself. I do love meeting people that tune into my stuff on the channel. So, that was a mouthful. But, Rob Mob, until next time, we're out.